And I'm back with the finale of Like a Dragon, Infinite Wealth. Ebina is here, but he's 5 levels below us, and I have all the best weapons and equipment you could ask for. He's going to get his ass kicked, so let's do it.
Something wrong?
I'm not backing down.
All too simple.
Try to block this! You asked for it. This'll hit a mark.
Follow my lead. I won't hold back.
It's over!
Love it.
Okay. I'll take you.
You're gonna get stomped. Hope you're ready. Counting on you, Kiryu-san.
Bring it on.
Bring the noise.
Ready when
I
you
I could have saved this, but what the hell?
Okay, right, everyone. Let's go.
Thanks. My face.
So what?
How pathetic. Someone's gonna pay.
You're going to regret this.
What?
For the kill! Yes!
What?
So what? Pay for your sins! I won't hold back. It's over!
Ah, crap.
Did you think that was it? As if that was all it would take?
For fuck's sake!
Oh, God!
Try and stop me. Try this on your side. Give it your all, everyone. Don't mind if I do. I'm on a roll. Let's go. Try to block this. Got you now.
God, that is so much damage.
So what?
Something wrong?
Let's settle this once and for all.
Time to put you down.
Oh, he changed his
resistance. Someone's gonna pay.
Oh no.
Have you run out of gimmicks?
Super weak to fire.
I'll tear it all down. Have you run out of gimmicks?
Oh fuck.
You're going to regret this. Get lost. Hope you're ready.
I won't hold back.
All too simple.
I'm not backing down.
It's over!
ones. Taking responsibility. You disgust me!
I'm on a roll. Let's go.
Want some?
In for the kill!
Back in the...
Yeah.
Yeah, give him hell!
Yeah, oh, double the
love trouble. This.
Double the flame!
Try and stop me. No.
Okay, that's not cool.
This wound's deep. Try to block this.
What is you? Cause it was killing you.
Time to put you down.
I'll make it work. Watch this. Don't mind me. Cheers!
Cheers! Hope you're ready.
What?
Hey, here's a follow-up. You're going to regret this. All right. Let's finish it.
I got
together.
Him.
We only need one
Naturally.
Shot.
Bring it on!
Weak. I won't hold back.
It's over!
I do it. Yes! There we go. I love it.
That's enough now. Why don't we finish this?
Yeah.
Kiryu-san! Kill me?
Kiryu-san!
This is your problem. It's why the Yakuza keep rearing their ugly heads. The lot of you. Whether you retire, whether you disband, you always come crawling back. You're a Yakuza through and through, and you can't erase that no matter what. You'll say sorry again and again, and then find some way to justify it. The bigger the Yakuza, the bigger and better the future they promise. All so they can keep on fighting. If you let me live, how long before I too come crawling back? You may have put things on hold for now, but someone can pick up the pieces. Rid the world of your filth! If not me, then someone else! The country's elite demand it.
They were counting on me to see it through. If you don't finish me off, the future stays the same. I'll still make an example of the Yakuza one way or another. If you truly want them all to break free and find their place in this world, then hurry up and put an end to this before it's too late! I've lived in the twilight of the Yakuza all my life! You get rid of me, or I will keep cutting back! Do you understand? Kazuma Kiryu!
Ebina. Nothing I say would ever be enough, and I've no right to try. The hate you have for Arakawa, for Hikawa, the crush you've carried, I get it. But please, I beg you, for their sake, give them the chance to atone.
The hell?
There's one way to do that. We all have to live on. Whether you're scum or not, that doesn't matter. You can't change a thing if you're dead. All of us, we have to keep going. And it's not light, nor is it dark. It's the grayest road there is. So please, Ebina. Please. You have to live. You have to keep moving. I'm asking you. Please don't kill them. Please. I'll apologize. I know it won't make up for any of this. But I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Oh, shit.
No! Kiryu-san!
Stay with us, Kiryu-san!
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 Open your damn eyes, Kiryu!
Kiryu-san!
Don't die! You can't die! Kiryu!
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Rubberneckers. Good God.
Hey, what the hell's your problem? Dude, what?
Uh-oh.
Hey, get all that? Went inside.
Wow, Ichiban going the face.
Yo, long time no see, H-chan.
Kasuga.
Well, the public wants what it wants, I guess. And right now, it looks like that's you. Funny how the tables turn sometimes, huh?
How'd you find me?
What? You haven't looked outside yet? Quite an audience brewing down there. Still, they don't know you're in here. They might have got the building right, but... that's about it. Me? I got a little help from the police. Didn't take too long to find you after that.
Why did you come here?
It's not just them, you know. It's everyone. Every Yakuza in the country wants your head on a plate. Ebina's master plan? Anyone who's anyone knows you were a part of that.
Just tell me what you want, damn it!
Turn yourself in, H-chan. I'll even come with you.
The hell?
You can run, but I guarantee you won't last. They'll kill you, eventually. Even more than that, I want you to have a chance to atone. If you can see that through, well, let's head back to Hawaii, all right?
You... why are you still acting like we're friends?
Because we are, man. I mean it, Achan. After all said and done, you're still my pal.
This guy, I swear.
And you know, I'd be pretty stoked to know you feel the same way. Honest, I would.
How can you even think that? After everything I've done to you.
I guess I just can't help it. We spent all that time in Hawaii together. I mean, great food, plenty of bullshitting. Just a heck of a good time, really. Yeah, the truth kinda killed the mood. And you were a real pain in the ass, but... I could never forget what fun we did have. No way. Achan. You can't take those things back. And running away isn't gonna help either. Even if you do serve your sentence, those choices will still be there. But... you always have a chance to start over. Accept what you did. Be real with yourself. Only then can you take that first big step forward. If you really want to start your life over, guess what, man? You can.
Katsuga.
I'm telling you,
he's supposed to be everybody's friend. How can you not like this guy?
If you really feel like you want to give it a fresh start, then we'll do it together. I promise. I'll be right there waiting. The day you get out, whether it's years or even decades, I'll be there.
You can't be serious. No one would ever believe that. And yet, somehow, I know you're telling the truth. It's who you are. Who you've always been. You're as rare as they come. To think I'd get to meet you.
Yeah, well, you say rare, others say foolish.
Foolish, huh? The only foolish one here is me. So give it to me straight. Can I really go to the police like this? Seriously, I don't even have ID.
Yeah, you'll be all right. I'm used to this part too. Just leave it to me.
Appreciate the help. I got chased on my way here, among other things. I guess all that pretending finally caught up to me, huh? How it goes, I suppose.
Hey, the fact you think that's a good thing means you'll be just fine.
What?
If you didn't think that, then who knows how you'd feel. Better to feel bad, right? That means you can make amends, without a doubt. Here, grab my shoulder.
This guy just can't be... he just loves everybody. Did this with Ryo Alkies, did this with AG. It's just... oh, it's so good. A fucking piggyback ride? Let's fucking go.
Go.
bitch. Oh, you asshole.
They want to hate. I say let them. The hell should either of us care? We know where you're at. Your heart's in the right place, that's all that matters. That said, if you ever feel down, or even a little lost, by all means, give me a ring. I'll hear you out. I mean, what are friends for, right?
Isn't this... Oh, crowd's turning. What the... Let's just get lost. Oh, I forgot a guy. There we go. We'll make it. God damn it, this game is so good.
Kasuga-san. I think that's good. Thanks.
Sure thing. Well, man, I guess it's goodbye for now.
For now. Thank you for everything, Kasuga-san.
Yeah. See you around, Eichan.
Yeah. Till then.
Hey, John! Oh, hui ho, pal! Oh, hui ho!
Do you even know what you're saying?
It's probably some... You suck.
Right. Oh, hui ho! Ichiban!
Better left unsaid.
Hell yeah!
You can't hate this guy. It's just impossible.
Hang in there. Hey, John.
Alright. So you fuckers going away now?
Alright. It's time for some grub.
Ow!
That one
Ow. Oh, this game is so good. We're not done yet. But I think for now, I'm going to call it for my end, and I'll just let the rest of the game play out. Hope you guys enjoy the credits, and if you've watched the entire thing, hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough. I'm on to Chrono Trigger Jets of Time after this, and then Apollo Justice. But it's been a hell of a ride. I've loved this. And I'll see you next time. Thank you.
Hard to believe it's been a month. Time sure flies, huh?
Ebina, AG, Bryce, they've all but vanished. Guess people have moved on.
Yeah? So what's trending now?
Some two-timing politician who got caught in the act?
Figures as much.
Well, just the way of the world, man. The public eye came through for us, at least. Who are we to complain?
Let alone care. Life will go on either way. As long as we remember that, that's all that matters.
Okay, what about this? Ebina's angle. Why keep Sawashiro alive that whole time? He hated the Yakuza for all they're worth.
That is true.
What do you mean, why? He said so himself, right? That bit about his own aspirations being forfeit from the get-go.
Yeah?
Well, the dude still had a role to play. From what I gathered, he was probably hoping someone would speak up to him before things got out of hand. Tell him, yeah, I get that you're angry, or hey, it's gonna be all right. I'm sure that would have made all the difference. I mean, you're looking at a guy who had people telling him who and what he was from day one. Crazy as it sounds, the two of us might as well have shared shoes. How I need to live is one thing, but how I want to live is another. Get those mixed up, then life don't make a whole lot of sense.
Or maybe it's just that Sawashiro was a lot tougher than he thought.
Yeah, what was I thinking?
Well, Ebina had his reasons. Guess that one will stay with him. Besides, it's not like all's said and done. Lonnie's got a lot of responsibility coming her way.
To think a little girl like her's their new sage. Almost seems cruel, don't it?
Look, Lonnie made that decision herself. She had good reason to. Rebuilding the group will help her keep that orphanage going.
That's true. Plus, Akane-san's with her, too. As a matter of fact, I'm planning to help out once I'm back stateside.
Oh? All right.
Oh, yeah. Their soup kitchen saved my ass loads of times. It's the least I can do to say thanks. Bryce aside, Policana still did plenty of good for others, and why his homeless need help, too? I figure, now's the time to step up, you know, lend others a hand.
Tomizawa. I'll be darned, you've really grown up.
Come on, man. I'm just trying to do what I can. I mean, I'm nothing compared to Lonnie, even less so Chitose.
That's right. She's chosen a difficult road for herself. Not only did she expose their misdeeds, but she became the Fujinomiya chairwoman soon after.
She wasn't too keen on her family, either.
Right.
You know, I think I kind of get how she feels. When you're around Ichiban, there's this feeling like you gotta do your best, no matter what. And it's natural. It's not like he's barking orders at you left and right.
No, I get what you mean. It was the same for all of us, too.
Sure was.
That's just the kind of man he is, through and through.
So, you guys think old Kasuga-kun might actually set things straight this time around?
Huh? Oh, yeah. He's still hemming and hawing out there? The beer's gonna get warm at this rate.
Ichiban, seriously, can I go back inside?
Sorry, Sachan. Just want to check this one last time. Am I waiting a little bit longer?
Quit dicking around! Man up or shut up, Ichiban Kasuga!
Right. Okay. Sorry to keep you waiting, Sachan. You see, there's something I want to say. Sachan, well, since last year, all I thought about is you, ever since our date that day. For all I said, I didn't once consider your feelings. As if my selfish ramblings were the problem, and that was the only thing I'd done wrong. And it's not like those weren't stupid things to say.
But I finally get it now. That wasn't really the issue. In fact, there was something I should have told you right off the bat. That was something I missed. And it was dumb of me not to see it sooner. It took me a year, but I finally figured out what it was. So with that, Sachan, it's time I say it. I want you to hear how I feel. Sachan, I love you. I'm in love with you.
Finally, you say it. Oh, I swear, it took you long enough.
Yeah. Well, sorry about that.
No, I should say sorry too. I totally ignored you.
Cool. Guess we're even?
Yeah, we're even.
Man, I really did keep you waiting, huh? But hey, this time, I, Ichiban Kasuga, promise to make it up to you. Actually, I've been saving a little something special for today.
What?
Don't freak out, all right? Ta-da! So, what do you think? I figured just saying it wouldn't cut it. I really wanted to put it out there. Hey, guess what? I even got one for you, too. We can wear them together, show them off all over Yokohama. I mean, what better way to start our journey? Saigo-san?
Well, he tried. Can't fix stupid, I'm afraid.
True.
You know, dumbasses like that rarely give up. They'll tough it out, no matter the odds.
Hey, wait! Hang on a second! Sachan!
Hey, Mom. How come Grandpa isn't here?
It's okay, Haruto. If I know him, we'll see him soon. I know we will.
Hello. You're the inpatient with the 11 a.m. this morning, is that correct? If you would, could you please provide your full name, sir?
It's Kiryu. Kazuma Kiryu.